at that hunt board. Maybe go dig on some other ones.
Did you find our mystery ingredient?
I did indeed.
Marvelous! Let's see. What am I supposed to do with this? It's poisonous, surely.
You wouldn't be wrong. But that's your unwanted violet.
Into the pot it goes, I suppose. Wait here. I won't be long.
That's it.
I present Chance's Stew, risen once again from the ashes of obscurity. Grab a spoon, Sid. Let's eat while it's hot.
I'm not hungry.
Well, it'll be too late once I've licked the bowl clean. Your loss.
Does it certainly has an odd color to it.
Oh, its teeth! What assault on the senses! It's like choking on swamp water. And yet, up through the pungency there rise complex meaty notes. It takes a moment to recover from such an onslaught of flavors, but never have I tasted anything so fine. Thank you, Sid. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
I won't rest until a steaming bowl of Chance's Stew sits before everyone in the hideaway. A single mouthful, and Molly will be breeding scorpions of her own.
I'm sure she will.
Okay. Odd, but okay.
Okay.
Odd, but okay. Oh, hold on. Got a better one, so.
Well, that was.
Typical nobles.
Clairview Sandbreck.
How may I help you today, Clive? Is everything we've received and everything promised? Here you are. Best of luck out there, Sid.
Clairview Sandbreck. Looks like the closest would be this obelisk here from Northreach. Okay.
And what can I do for you?
nice place.
Spend half a day with him.
Said angel of death, that looks kind of like an angel to me. Albeit an odd one, but.
Faster!
Assuming that's probably what I wanted. There we go. Level 26. 7, Clouded Eye.
Yes, Will. I know I will.
Rest well. I know I will. And it said near the west gate, like it said. Not sure. Well, I need to go back to the hideout. I don't remember where it said. No, it was in Sam Breck, but I don't remember exactly where that griffin was. I'm gonna save real quick, though. Just in case. I don't know.
Typical nobles.
Care Norvent, West Gate. That's what I thought. Escape, but what's over here? So I'm assuming it has to be over there. That doesn't help. Go to Lost Wing and go down here, see if that leads there. Yeah, let's do that.
Good day to you, Sid.
The crystals we get from the tailor will...
You won't help me here.
Guess I can't summon it until I get past these gates, probably. Can I summon it? Yes, I can now.
Ready, go?
No. Let's see if this leads to the griffin. Because I have no idea where this thing could be. Really a marker that says, hey, I'm the West Gate. At least I don't see it. Black Widow.
Let's go.
There has to be somewhere over there, I would assume. But okay.
Straight home now.
Do they not do anything? Lepidus? Doesn't look like it does anything though.
Ready, go.
Maybe later on they'll have to get him. They'll find him when I can find him, I guess. That'd do something if it activates something I like finding.
Griffins don't exactly make for easy prey. So far, Craftsman hasn't bitten off more than he can chew.
Well, I guess I was right when I guessed over here. Oh, I see the Griffin now. I was like, where is he?
Be safe.
Come on down, beastie. Does matter.
Thank you.
I shocked it to death. Scarlatite, one of the hardest metals known to man. Scarlatite is highly sought after by those with the means to pay its exorbitant asking price. Price determined not by its rarity, but rather due to the fact that a forge must employ no fewer than 5 healthy bearers to produce flames hot enough to melt the ore, at which time it takes upon the deep scarlet hue from which it takes its name. That's kind of cool.